It was on a dreary night of November that I beheld the accomplishment of my toils. I had collected the instruments of life around me that I might infuse a spark of being into the lifeless thing that lay at my feet.